So officially, after a lot of pain and misery, I finally completed the first floor of Nightmare Void Rift. I was almost able to a couple weeks ago on the previous rotation, but I did it with the new first floor this time, which is far, far harder. This is not a guide, this is just how I did it, and if I need to clarify anything, I'll chime in, but for the most part, I'm just gonna let the gameplay do the talking. Hope you guys enjoy.